Hi everyone, Father Calloway here with day 13 of our 33-day preparation for total consecration to St. Joseph. In the Litany of St. Joseph, we pray, Foster Father of the Son of God, pray for us. Christians use many terms to describe the fatherhood of St. Joseph. He is called the legal, spiritual, virginal, and foster father of Jesus. While none of these titles is found in the New Testament, they are all legitimate ways of describing St. Joseph's fatherhood. In calling St. Joseph the foster father of Jesus, it needs to be emphasized that St. Joseph's fatherhood was more than a legal or contractual fatherhood. St. Joseph's fatherhood was an affectionate and faithful fatherhood. My friends, let's go to St. Joseph. Get your copy of Consecration to St. Joseph, The Wonders of Our Spiritual Father at ewtnrc.com.